time is running out. Make a difference today. Support the Ohio Medical Compassionate Act. SB 343.
How many of you are willing to make a difference? How many of you want to get off of it and start making a difference? Instead of complaining. I do. And all considering, I'm doing everything that I can. And you know why? Because if it wasn't for cannabis, I would not be here, I would be in bed, or I'd be sick to my stomach. And if it wasn't for people like Tonya, I wouldn't be standing up here talking to you guys, basically begging for my life, actually my quality of life. So I think that we all need to get together and take a stand, get a hold of your legislative representatives, and make a difference. Go over to Tonya. Give her your name, your email. Get involved. Go to the OPN table. It's people like Rob, like Eleanor, Tonya, and myself who are fighting for this. And we want you to become a part of it too. So you can say, I saved a life. And I thank God every day that I'm alive and that I have cannabis. And because of that plant, I can talk to you today. And I'm having a great time. God bless you all.